Welcome to RK Tutorials, Solutions to Engineering Mechanics by S. Timoshenko. In this tutorial, we will discuss problem set 2.4 and problem number 2.62. Two smooth cylinders of weights P and Q are placed in a smooth trough as shown in figure S. Determine the reactions at contact surfaces A, B, C. The numerical data is given, P value, Q value, R1, R2 and A value, alpha value, all the values are given. Now our interest is to find the reaction at A and B and C. So let us take roller by roller. First, let us consider the roller A. What are the various forces acting at roller A? We can see the self weight P, the reaction at A, RA, and the reaction by the roller Q onto the roller. Let us assume this is reaction at D. Now let us transfer all these three forces onto a separate xy plane. So I transfer, this is force P and this is reaction at A and this is reaction, let us use this is reaction R. R is an inclined force. Our interest is to find the angle made by the R with either horizontal or vertical. For that, let us construct a small right angle triangle here. Let this makes an angle theta with the horizontal. Now you can see this line. This line is nothing but R1 plus R2. You know that R1 is 100, R2 is 200. Hence this line length is equal to 300. And what about this horizontal surface? Now you can see this total distance is given as 100. And clearly you can see this value is R1 and this value is R2. Hence, this distance is equal to A minus R1 minus R2. So it is 400 minus 100 minus 200, that is 300. So you can find this value cos theta, that is horizontal by hypotenuse, so 100 by 300, which gives the value of 70.53. That means this angle is 70.53. Let us use the sine rule because there are only three forces. All three forces act at a particular point and all three forces are divergent. So you can find that P divided by angle between these two is equal to 180 minus 70.53, which gives the value of 109.47. So it is P by sine 109.47 is equal to R divided by angle between these two is sine 90 and RA divided by angle between these two is 90 plus 70.53, which gives the value of 160.53. Now, since you know the value of P, you can say P value is 200 by sine 109.47 is 0.94, R by 1 is equal to RA by 0.33. So you can find by using these two, I can find the value of R 212.77. And by using these two, you can find RA 70.21 newtons, which is one of the answers for the given problem. Let us take now the roller Q. Let us see what are the various forces acting on the roller Q. Self weight and the reaction at C, which is perpendicular to this vertical, nothing but horizontal. Next, there is a reaction on the roller Q by roller P. This already we calculated value as R. And then there is a reaction which is perpendicular to the surface and towards the body. So there are four forces. Let us transfer all these four forces. First force is Q, next force is RC, next force is R. You know very well about the R and the reaction force B, RB. And this R makes an angle theta, just we discussed in the free body diagram of roller P, and this value is 70.53. R makes an angle 70.53 with the horizontal. And what about this RB? Now we can see this surface makes an angle alpha with the vertical. So this its perpendicular makes the same angle alpha with the horizontal. So let us resolve all the forces. The force is Q, you need not to resolve. This is RC. Next, R, the vertical component is R sine 70.53, horizontal component cos 70.53. Similarly, RB, horizontal component is RB cos alpha, vertical component is Rb sin alpha. Let us use sigma Fy is equal to 0. That means Rb sin alpha is equal to Q plus R sin 70.53. And you can substitute alpha value is given as 45 degrees in the problem itself. So Rb sin 45 is equal to Q value is given as 800. R value is 212.77. We calculated by considering the free body diagram of the roller P. And upon substituting the values and after solving, you can find Rb 1414.21 newtons. This is one of the answers. Similarly, sigma Fx is equal to 0. So Rb cos alpha plus R cos 70.53 is equal to Rc. Rb value you calculated here. Alpha value is given as 45. R value also you calculated by considering the free body diagram of P. So you can substitute all the values here and you will get Rc value as 1070.91 newtons. This is the answer